I am a yoga instructor, and I had been teaching yoga for about 5 years before I got my injury. I was misdiagnosed with Kienbocks for a year as tendonitis from a surgeon who just wrapped it and told me it'll just probably go away by itself. Never went away. Went through multiple surgeons and imaging and trying to figure out what was actually going on with my hand because I couldn't use it. I was in excruciating pain most days, probably at a 10. Probably my good days were at an 8, and most days was at a 10 out of 10 of pain. So my quality of life was horrible. I couldn't do what I loved anymore. I was actually told by one of the surgeons that I would never do yoga again. My whole life just got completely turned upside down, and I went through, you know, sort of depression. I gained 20 pounds. It was just a very hard 2 years of my life trying to figure out how I was going to get back to doing what I love and actually be out of pain again. And then I found another physical therapist after my surgery who was good, but I wasn't feeling like I was getting the results. I was being seen by a lot of students and aides, and I wasn't really getting personalized attention. So I kind of stopped seeing my progress. I was seeing a little bit of progress, but not to where I wanted to be. And then that's when I found Dr. Chris, and he was really helpful about helping me out. So we're moving forward. I'm really, really excited. I think the first day I get back on my mat is going to be really amazing. So looking forward to that, and I'm so happy that I came to Dr. Chris because I feel like I'm getting the personalized attention that I need to get back to doing what I want to do. He believes in the progress and where we're going, and I really feel like we're working as a team together. So all in all, I'm super happy, and I can't wait to see how much further I can go. So with level four, the reason I came to level four was mainly I wanted, I had the impression from the website and reviews that it was a very personalized experience in terms of one-on-one work. And the other physical therapist I was seeing, it was kind of just like I felt like I was going into a big, I don't know how to describe it, like a big room of a bunch of people there, and it was actually part of a gym, and it was very loud, and I was just seeing different people every time because they were having aides work with me, and so I would see the main physical therapist for maybe 5 minutes, and then he would send me off to somebody else who was not very experienced. They were actually students just out of in school only for about a year or two. And so they were just kind of guessing, well, I think we'll do this, but, you know, it just felt, I felt like they were unsure of what they were doing with my work. And when I saw Dr. Chris, he was like, oh, I know what this is. I've worked with this before, and I'm going to work with you one-on-one, and we're going to work on this together so that you can get to your goal. And it was much more like goal-focused rather than just getting me out of pain. I liked the whole levels with level one, two, three, four of getting level four is the performance part. And so there's really a goal set in mind from the very first start of coming in. It's like, we're gonna get you to level four to perform it. And I'm gonna be there with you to perform it so I can make sure that you're where you wanna be. And that's not the kind of attention I was getting in the other place I was at. So I think that's mainly the biggest difference is that it's I feel like Dr. Chris is more my partner here to like help me get to where I want to be rather than I'm just kind of going into an appointment and maybe it will help me and maybe it won't, and nobody's really going to be there to follow up with me. So this is more, yeah, just kind of walking through it with me to get to where I want to be. That's a huge value to me because for me, yoga, being active and fit, it's a huge part of my life. It's what makes me feel good. It's what brings joy to my life. And if I don't have that, which I haven't for the past couple of years, I feel like it's taken something away from me. And being here now at level four and working with Dr. Chris, it's giving that back to me. And I feel more empowered. And I feel like, okay, I can get back to things that I love to do. And I can be out of pain. And I can Even though I have, you know, have had this significant surgery, I can still get my quality of life back. And to me, that's worth everything. I mean, that if I have that versus if I don't have that, I'm thinking about my life in 30 years from now and thinking, oh, I was never able to do those activities I loved ever again. That feels very sad to me. And even just thinking about that, I feel really sad. But thinking about being here and just, you know, investing in myself and my health and investing in the progress and getting to where I want to be again, and thinking about that in 30 years from now and having that quality of life back, to me, that's everything for me. That's worth every penny and more. Yeah, so if somebody were on the fence and they were wondering if they should invest in level four and invest in their in themselves and getting back to health again, I would say you can go somewhere else like I did, and you can waste a lot more money doing a lot of things that don't work, or you can just really focus on what you want and then come here and know that you're going to get it. And I think that's the main difference, is that there you can do all these trial and error, and in the long run, you know, trying to save money is actually going to probably make you actually end up spending more money, like my experience, where I ended up spending thousands of dollars in other treatments, other modalities that didn't really work. And now just in two sessions, I've already gotten way more progress than I have from, you know, the past year of trying all these other things. So if you want something that is going to give you personalized attention, if you want someone that's going to be there with you to make sure that they give you, or that they work with you to get you what you need, then this is the place to do it. Thank you.